What the hell? Where'd you get that?
It's stolen. Let's go.
Let's go.
Who's driving it?
Ned fucking Bellamy is driving
it. What? That's whoever gave him that car is a fool. They seem to love this car here.
Do you mind if I take a picture of your car?
Go ahead.
It's marvelous indeed.
Thank you. Oh, Howard Johnson's in Iowa. I believe we're in Iowa. Got nice silk flowers. What's up? You like the car?
Yeah.
Are those your kids?
Yeah. This one? Where's my daughter?
Right there.
Yep, these are my two kids.
Cool.
We live in the sun. I just got off work.
Really? Where?
Arby's.
Oh, cool.
Yep.
I love Arby's. What's your name?
Maya.
Maya?
Bella.
Bella. You're so pretty. Check out the car. You got a cough?
Yeah.
You like the Lambo?
Yeah.
I do too. Oh,
Ned, what do you got?
Put that in your range. This thing can be broken so easy.
What do you got in there?
Just take that with you.
I got take that to the front desk.
What is that? I got a chair, a quail. What is this thing?
Why did he need a cannon?
Well, Scotty, back in the days in the 60s, you know, in the Civil War, a lot of people were coming over in canoes. And then in the 80s, the cannon went out of commission, 1980. Oh.
So if I have around 2,000 miles, is that okay? Yeah, because I'm... 1800, right.
All right, bye.
Ned, how are we, Ned?
You heard it, man.
Oh, Ned.
Let's pull that off or not, man.
Woohoo! Are we going to Arkansas?
Yeah.
Woohoo! Ned pulled it off, everybody.
What did you gentlemen say?
Ned pulled it off.
Arkansas?
Hold on. Ned, how is Ned?
Huh? There it is. It's good. Oh, you know, tonight, sting like a butterfly. Roll like a bee.
Hey, baby.
Oh, how you doing?
He loves me.
Ned pulled it off. He said, Ned, do what you want.
Ned, what did he say?
Have a good time, baby. Did he say it? You heard. Have a good time.
He said, have a good time.
I said, what?
Ned said, what if there's a little nick or something?
2,000 miles. He said, 1,800. I said, well, you know, listen, if it gets up there, should you want me to truck it? He said, truck it. No, don't truck it. He said, you know, be smart. Didn't even say anything. He goes, have a good time.
All right.
Boom! You got no idea.
What?
Ned, are you excited about getting the Joplin? You seem like you're getting excited. 60 miles away, Ned. 60 miles away. Ned, what happened?
Lost my wallet, baby.
Losing a wallet is not a good thing when you're driving a Lamborghini. Oh, Ned.
You have your car keys?
What? Yep. Yeah.
You have car keys?
Yeah, the car keys. You got that wallet on there?
Why would I take your wallet?
Why? Take my wallet. It's the best ruse ever.
Yeah, it's the best ruse ever for you. Yes. Why would you?
Ned. Ned,
Scotty, why are you filming it, man? Am I fodder for what?
Where'd you get that?
I think it got run over by a semi.
Oh,
this is a come to Jesus moment.
Well, you were praying to God, were
Show
you?
Show me stay, baby.
Oh, shit.
Show me stay. I love me some Missouri. Hail me now. Cleanse me now. Let me be your amazing child. Tell me what you need.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. How are you? Good to see you. I'm a Lamborghini.
Good thing we took another ride, or Adam did. Oh my God.
Did you get that?
No, what is this?
Phil, look at the credit card. Look at my credit card.
Thank God somebody would have took it. It had to get smashed down.
What the fuck? How far over there was it? Stayed on the car?
Uh-oh, we're leaving. We're leaving. How's it feel to be back in Joplin?
You know, it's funny.
While.
Just finding you guys. I saw my old church.
Uh huh.
I saw Dan Stanley's Four. Which
what?
It used to be there.
Yeah.
The first movie theater Donnie was just asking me that I went to, where I saw my first
is
movie.
Is the movie theater
It's there, and it's called Stroud's or something, but it's not.
How long did it take for you to get here?
Days and days. Route 6.
I live in the poor. Scotty Brown.
How are you?
Out.
Hi.
Hi.
That's, come on down, meet my friends.
Ned, these are your friends?
This is my surrogate mother when I was
yes.
a tiny.
Yes. Oh my God. She was...
What was Ned like as a little kid?
Yeah. Wonderful.
Yeah?
He was very shy, very wonderful. He had a lot of hair. He had a lot of hair.
Well,
I about died when I saw him. I said, what the heck happened to his hair?
Yeah.
I keep telling
him
to shave
grandpa,
it. Feed it
know.
To the punch, Ned. What's there to do around here?
Play pool, bowl.
Yeah?
And go swimming. That's about it. We have movie theater. We got drive-in, but...
Camping to Ned. Where's
Ned?
Ned
the slammer was for me.
Oh, why? What did he do wrong?
He's crackling around the streets. Lamborghini.
Here he comes, Crackle.
Yeah, he's fucking waking up the peaceful neighbors of Eureka Springs.
Crackle?
Bail you out of trouble.
That's why I asked. He just asked you for your ID. You just can't.
John had a moment in the woods where nobody was there. He begged me to pull over, and I did, and he called to me from here.
Man, help. And the mountain riders made me so disastrously.
What are those right there? See them up there? Are those eagle or a hawk?
Man, do you see that big hawk come down?
Buzzard. Probably a buzzard.
Yeah, probably.
We're a hawk town.
Hawk! Another one!
He's right at our level.
That's a fucking buzzard.
Oh, look right there. We got a four. Oh, no, that's a freaking hawk.
That's a probably a hawk, isn't it?
Yeah, it's got an orange beak.
Woo! I'm already tired. It's hot. You see, like, we're in Deer, Arkansas.
Pretty high.
This is... You know why it's called Deer?
Yes, Deer. It's because, you know,
look at
it's
that hawk right there. Hey, Ned, right behind your head.
Ah! Hawkey.
Well, you
where's your boyfriend?
Corrupt,
down the road.
But he'll be down the road when you get back.
Here, Brooke, okay. You like this car?
Yes.
Are you going to Branson with this young man right here?
I'm Andrew Heidel. Edward Heidel.
Okay.
Listen, just listen to me for a minute.
That's a Christmas song.
Listen to me for a minute. Listen to me for a minute. He bikes all the time and has spent hours looking at the best roads. You don't know anything. You're in a Lamborghini and you're just looking at Google Maps. He does tours for a living. You fool.
Oh my God, I'm exhausted from riding 10 miles down the dirt freaking road, up and down and all around. Craziness.
Two.
Oh, where'd the third one go? Oh,
cheated.
She might have been sliding hands, so nobody won.
No.
Nobody won.
Nobody had it.
Look, they're so crunched up.
Ned, where are you going?
Kankakee?
Illinois?
Yeah.
Miss you, my friend.
Hi, baby.
Thank you for the great ride. You were awesome. You're crackling, Ned.
Hi, baby.
They got velour seats?
See you later, man. Man,
Ed.
Ned!
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck.
My mom.
And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
Very careful.